Welcome back to some more Doom Eternal. Let's see over here. What is the next thing we're gonna take? Armor for blood. If you're maximum armor, all pickups will contribute to blood punch. I think we want whatever gives health and armor. So we'll take this. I think we'll take this one first. Another upgrade of Doom though. It's pretty cool. Literally. There we go. What are you doing, huh? I assume I still don't have a key for that. There we go. I assume you're going down here. That one's locked.
The Doom Slayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars, calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, baby.
Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
The lost city of the dead. This was before your time with the Sentinels. The slipgate will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the priest is hiding.
Are we doing it now or correctly? Let's just have a look here. 7 out of 15. Yeah, finally. Wrong button. How did I miss that one up? I'm dead. I'm dead. Hello, Betty. How are you doing? Gotta go fast, baby. Goodness. Kind of deleted him. What I'm talking about, my brother. Not this thing. I think there's two of them. Dude. Oh snap. I was about to get the one up. I don't know if it's gonna be right. It should, yeah. I don't know what that was.
Take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dane Grog is waiting.
But I'm running, dude. We almost got wrecked. I don't think we have two powers. Two batteries, I don't think so. Wait, we have two batteries. Yeah. The graphics of this game is actually pretty insane. And it's so smooth, bro. I just wish more companies can do it like this, honestly.
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
I'll take it.
I know of what you have left behind. Go back to it then. Leave this crusade. You cannot save them. They have asked me for this, and so I give it to them. If you let the priest live, then I will return to you what the demons took from you so long ago. You need only turn back, and it will be yours again. All the pain you carry will be gone.
Is that my option, dude? You know what I'm saying? Or there's no going back, let's just say that.
I pity the humans, I do. Theirs is a hard role to play. But I too have a world to save. Without their souls, there can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot allow this to happen. You will not stand in the way of Erdak's progress. This is how it has always been done. It is not for you to deny us our chance at prosperity.
Hey. So I have to keep an eye out for these batteries and stuff as well. Some juicy loots.
I cannot stand by and watch as you put our future at risk. And the energy will continue to flow. It is your fault to survive against mine.
Why does it sound like Star Wars, dude? Like, what's happening here? Let's do this.
To the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
When the shield eyes flash green, the gladiator is about to attack. Shoot him when his eyes is green, stagger him, and then create an opening. There's no dodging the sideways though. That gun doesn't work against them. What the fuck? My game just minimized. Okay, never mind, we're back. It says create the opportunity, but I don't see how I can do it. Because we'll always take a hit. I guess that's how.
Hmm.
Yeah, you have like 1 second to attack. There must be another way. Okay, we know the rotation now, but like, it's still not efficient, dude. There must still be a better way to do it. Honestly, like, what am I doing, dude? There must be a better way to do it. What? There's a phase two also. Without the shield, the gladiator is more aggressive and wider variety of attacks. When the gladiator spins one of its veils, it returns attack to the player. When the gladiator eye flashes green, he is about to strike. So, even though he doesn't have a shield, they could have just given him a shield again.
Hey,
Miner dead? Yeah, I'm dead. Yes, it's hot. This is the fucking worst boss ever, dude. Okay, at least he's not pulling out this fucking shield again. There's no timing the attack. And there's also no iframe, just by the way. Come here, buddy. What do I do to Ada every night? I'm listening.
The portal is ready. We should leave immediately.
Eliminated Hellpriest.
If you had let the culling continue,
the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
So they're on our ship now, invading us. They must pay.
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible. In the end, the very power source you sought to eradicate from Earth is now what will help you save it.
The mission on Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
While that's happening, let's check if we... Holy. We can get some upgrades, eh? Yeah. Unspent sentinels, or should I say unspent batteries of doom. I don't think there's much stronger stuff we can take now anymore. Let's see our arsenal. 11 out of 15. 11 out of 15, both of them. Fully auto thing is actually pretty nice. It will drop shell ammo. Without requiring a reload. Yeah, we're also doing this one actually. Kill 15 Prowler demons with the lock-on burst. I assume the Prowler one is like the weaker ones. So we're gonna have all upgrades now. All upgrades with different weapons. Kill 15 pinkies with fully auto mod. You see, these ones don't really matter because we're not gonna use these guns. This also takes shotgun shells. The only one we can do is the BFG, but yeah, it looks like the BFG doesn't have an upgrade. So those icons don't matter anymore. Yeah, so we're done, right? So I have nowhere to spend batteries anymore, technically. You don't want the upgrade sword? What do you mean? Okay, we'll take this. Hopefully we get something for having all here. Nothing. I thought if we do all yellow ones, we might get something as well. No, my bro, you do not. Okay. So I think we'll just head, yeah? You have to tell me how to get the sword, Lucky. You have to open all of them to get it? I don't think I can open up all of them, though. Not anymore. You think I'll have enough batteries? What is that sword though? Like, what does it do?
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oof, dude. For some reason, I couldn't double jump. Okay, what does the sword do, though? Oh, snap. It almost pushed me off. Lol. Oh. Oh, not this thing. Are we just dead? Something was behind me, body blocking me. I'm just dead, dude. if I have to kill him? I have to. I should have played this game on easy. Is there a way to like make the game easier? Fuck off. Settings. There we go. I don't get this. Like, I honestly don't, dude. Like,
the great city of Taras Nabala, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Korax Tome, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Is that icon there? Like, honestly, do I have to go up? There we go. More armor here. It will cancel summons. Okay. We're just dead again, since I can't move. At least now we still don't have ammo. Who the? Who? Where? Where's the guy summoning? Oh my god. He's standing in Africa, dude. What is that again? I'm telling you, dude, like, I'll have so much more fun with this game with infinite ammo. I have insane mana problems, ammo problems all the time. Ugh, yes, so hot. You're Alpha Killer. How you doing, man? I'm about to quit the game, though. Every fucking time, dude. Now, where is this thing? And just like that, it's gone again. Oh my god. Got home or from work or what? We somehow have to go down there. There's a battery. It's like we're standing on something where there's something supposed to be here. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't know that. Hello? What the fuck, dude? Why can't I attack that? I thought the tutorial showed A, you can attack. Now I can't hit. So what? I can go into the water, but it's not where I'm supposed to be then, Delucky? Is that what you're saying? Like, I don't understand, dude. It looks like it starts off over here. Master token, bypass active weapon mastery challenge. Instantly activate weapon masteries. By the way, no, that gate needs to open up. I honestly don't understand why they make things so stupid. Look at this. Look at that. Still is locked. Well, that's fun. Wait, what? Okay, but how do I get through there then? Because now... Oh, I have to shoot. Okay. Oh, dude. What an absolute disaster.
It is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentina more hope, as it does now.
There we go. I saw the speedrun also do something here. Phew. What the heck? Wasting my ammo, huh? There we go. Thank you for the help about that, DeLucky.
And now, they will fear you.
Now they will fear you. Why are you gay? How dead are we, dude? Game over. I can't move. There we go. I chop you. I'm the mighty chopper. What are we doing? Here we go. I don't know what the heck. There's... drain some water, you know what I'm saying? Same thing as the pool, I'm trying to remember now. We used what? We shot something. There we go, the lucky you legend, bro. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I don't know why I got stuck on something. Dude, I'm maybe just too tired. And hungry. I don't know. Slap it like it's on. I think, not this gun. This gun. This gun's quest is done. It feels a lot stronger. There's a sword, dude. What the heck? Is that a summoner? No. Oh, it's this thing again. gonna get some cooldown on that wolf of yours, huh? Goodness. Doesn't want a cooldown on his wolf. Guys, I know this episode is gonna be long, but
Denor has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to be this way.
But yeah, we're gonna play until this mission is done, so I can actually click on a button that says exit and save. I'm not using the chin gun. I'm pressing 1 through 4 buttons. Oh, there we go. It looks like we're gonna go this way. So which is the gun that shreds? Oh yeah, I'm not using chain gun. Because I think this gun is one of the strongest weapons. This machine gun. Don't you think so? I think the chain gun is better. Oh, nice. Look what we got here, dude. We'll take this one. Wow. Now I just have to get a mod on this thing. Do we need to somehow turn these guys? Here we go. Well, that worked. Stabby time. Suit acquired. I can only destroy it by hitting, right? This seems like a boss room, actually. There was no boss. Kinda strange. I guess we're swimming again. What are we doing, my bro? Oh yeah, dude, I'm telling you. I feel a lot stronger now, playing with the other guns. What did I do? Oh, we opened that. Give me ammo, please. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. What? Oh, here we go. Goodness, dude. Okay, crucible, press V. Each demon costs one pip. So it's the sword now instead of this chainsaw. Am I correct when I say this? Oh. Oh, later. Whoa, dude. What the? Okay, I'm dead now because it doesn't die. Oh, come on. I think that's one or two is still alive. I'm trying to listen for them, but I don't hear. Okay, never mind. Ah, there we go. Save and exit.